Blanching is an important treatment that farmers can follow on their farm. It is dipping the harvested berries in boiling water for 1 minute and removing it. So this gives the berries uniform black color, and it reduces the microbial load and removes the impurities. And it can be sun-dried for 3 to 5 days afterwards, compared to the conventional method, which requires around 5 to 6 days of sun-drying.